So what happened with Astra last night?
Get this. After a few drinks, she tells me she is into Starwalks.
Starwalks, huh? Well, you know that's against the rules. But don't worry, man. I won't rat you out.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Carol.
So, do you get where I'm going with this?
Oh, yeah.
So, there we were out on the ship with our spacesuits on, when all of a sudden, she turns up against me and tries to make out with me through the glass of her helmet.
So, are you going to continue to see her?
Are you kidding me? I love that crazy stuff.
Of course you do. The hell was that?
I have no idea. Oh my God, did you see that?
What the hell is going on?
Something's on me!
Ah, Drago!
I gotta get out of here.
Infinity is so gonna love what I have planned for tonight.
Captain, your presence has been requested on deck.
Well, how important can it be?
We have just received an urgent distress signal.
Ugh, looks like I'm not getting laid tonight.
I can't believe it! Finally, I have time to go on a real date!
Infinity, you and a captain are needed on deck.
Are you serious? What is it this time?
We have come upon a distress signal.
Another distress signal? That is just great! I'll never get to go on a date! So what is this I hear about an urgent distress signal?
Girl, you look like you're going on a date. Where is your uniform?
Sadly, this was supposed to be my date night.
Well, tough luck. It looks like you are going to have to hold off on that. But don't worry, we can check out this disturbing distress signal instead.
Does somebody want to tell me what the hell was so important that you had to ruin my hot date?
Captain, we have received a distress signal which seems to originate from beyond the Vega Orc cloud in Sector 7.
What do you mean, Sector 7? I thought Sector 7 was abandoned.
Yes, Captain, it has been labeled off-limits by the Federation.
Alright, let's play it back. Let's see what this distress call is really about.
Yes, Captain!
This is Lieutenant Decker. I am sending out an urgent distress signal. Our captain is dead. Something is on the ship, some sort of hostile entity I can't explain. We need assistance, the ship is beyond repair. More than that, we need pickup. I've encoded our coordinates in this message. Please hurry.
Ugh, looks like we need to take care of this. I'm sorry, Infinity. I think we have to have our date another night.
Well, you know it might not be enough time for a real date, but I have an idea. So maybe we can still do something fun.
Oh, Infinity. You know what? Atlas, we'll be back in 15. Lieutenant, status update.
Captain, we're approaching the ship.
On screen. All right, let's gear up and move out.
Oh, Spooky! This looks exciting! I'm coming too!
How could you not love her?
Captain! This is a real mission, not a slumber party!
Oh, she'll be fine. Now let's get going.
Yes, Captain!
Vibrania, initiate the security sequence. We're moving out.
The ship is on lock until you return, Captain.
Wow, it really is spooky.
Let's stick together, team. I've got a bad feeling about this.
I can hardly see anything in here.
That might be a good reason to wear your helmet next time.
What do you mean?
Night vision.
Everybody quiet down.
Well, it looks like someone just found their first dead body.
Shh. Do you hear that? Footsteps. Everyone, hide!
Shit!
are they?
Who is he looking for?
Oh no, it's got me!
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but I don't want to stick around long enough to find out.
I have no idea. Let's get back to the ship and regroup.
What the hell was that? I didn't even see anything. One second he was there, and the next he's just a blood splatter.
I think it was invisible.
Not invisible. I saw it through the night vision.
Great, so they're invisible without the night vision on.
I guess so.
He was an ugly bastard too.
We need to come up with a plan. Vibranium, do these match anything in your database?
I have no matches in my database, Captain.
I say we just get out of here.
But what if someone is still alive on the ship?
You're right. That poor man from the distress call was looking for someone.
We have to go back.
Not without some firepower.
Vibrania, I think we need you this time.
Yes, Captain.
Everyone else, load up.
All right, everyone. Turn on your night vision. You too, Vibrania.
It is already activated, Captain.
Things seem quiet down here. Too quiet.
Enemy spotted.
Well, that's going to come in handy.
And loud. Let's hope that doesn't signal all the others to come after us.
So what's the plan?
The way I see it, we clear the ship on the way to the command center and rescue anyone we find along the way. Then we hit that self-destruct button and send all these aliens to hell where they came from.
You thought of that all by yourself, Captain.
Now is not the time, Atlas.
Let's go this way.
All right, team, let's move out. Wow, what happened here?
Really? You have to ask.
This was a slaughter.
I wonder how many of those aliens are on board.
What if it was just the one we already killed?
Enemy spotted.
What the hell is that?
Oh crap!
Fall back.
You don't have to tell me twice.
That was close.
I don't think we're gonna be able to kill that thing.
So then what's your plan?
We still need to get to the command center and trigger a self-destruct.
How do you propose we get there?
We're going to need a decoy.
Why are you looking at me?
I will do it, Captain.
Okay, the rest of us are going to have to sneak past that thing to get to the command center.
All right, let's do it.
Oh shit, I'm coming.
These ones we can take.
Let's just hope it doesn't alert the big one.
That was close.
Watch out!
Okay, guys, let's go.
Oh, crap.
I will distract it, Captain. Captain, I believe I have its attention.
Okay, guys, let's go. All right, we found it. Everyone stay alert. Those bastards are still out there.
Whoa, good thing I told you guys about the night vision.
The room is filled with them.
At least we can kill these ones. Mow them down.
One's on me!
Atlas, turn around.
That was close.
All right, there's the control panel.
It's all set, Captain.
Do one quick scan to see if anyone is still alive on the ship.
All right. Sadly, it's not looking good, Captain.
They're all dead?
Looks like this is no longer a rescue mission.
All right, set the self-destruct for 10 minutes. Let's get back to the ship in one piece.
What about that creature? How will we get back to the ship?
Together. We can fight it together.
But we can't kill that thing.
Remember, we don't have to kill it. We just need to get back to our ship. There it is.
Is that what's left of Vibrania?
Maybe if we're really quiet, we can just sneak by it.
We can try.
Seriously?
Maybe he didn't notice?
He noticed.
Well, crap.
Just run. I'll hold him off.
No, I've got a better idea. Everyone get ready to run. Atlas, shoot that container behind it.
Yes, Captain.
Run!
Hurry, everyone. Get in the elevator.
You don't have to tell me twice. Let's get off this death trap.
Oh, crap. Here it comes.
Come on, doors. Please close.
Definitely gone better, Captain.
Yet feels like a waste not being able to save anyone.
At least no one will ever get attacked by those monsters again.
So what now?
I guess it's time to go on that date.
Oh, finally.
Wait, really? After all this, is that the only thing you are thinking about?